trap before those would-be bosses, Mutiny! Oh, that's a beaut!
Yeah!
Oh, Gorbachev!
let you stop.
Those are Zatnoggin's boys.
Requisition generator down.
Leggings! Back to boss Zatnoggin!
They dropped his thing! Who? Speedling!
Oh! That's a gate finder! It finds gates.
So this could lead me straight to that gate, Zatnoggin! Flash!
Bad, but okay.
jug real stiff. Power generator juiced up.
You're fixed. Don't stop off now.
Death threat in.
Shout through the metal bar.
They see me coming.
You're fixed. Go stop off now. Growth ready?
Starting upgrade.
Oi! Zap Noggy! Show yourself! Man, they trust your monster by the next time.
Boys ready!
Attack, attack,
attack!
Run!
I'll fight you again!
Harry will chew Dim to know how good he has it.
Would it kill you to show some aggression, old timer?
Probably. That's how I live this long.
Now die!
Nothing,
man! I've got a for you two!
You're
running on fumes, old-timer!
Shucks and go! Help me out, lad!
A trick or two!
I'll just have to zap you myself.
I killed the men that made it, see?
She'll go along with your crazy plan.
That's right. I'm the boss! That is assuming I can hold off Wesmecker. We warm ourselves out fighting, and you can be sure Wesmecker will attack here to capitalize. Our boys need to get more gilly to stand a chance. I'm Gorgons! Gorgons!
You crazy mobkins!
Well, we can round up more lads at our boy shack.
Not good enough! What I need is a Decker hat! I want new war towers put up so we can build one!
Let's say. Let's
get out of here! No for big slug for big knobs!
Rounding up the boys!
If you ain't fighting, those on my way! Here. You need
school boys jump when boss says so!
How high you want it, boss?
Yeah, move
it! You mother boys, he's here!
Yes. We have everything we need to start building the Dagger.
Get to it, Gritty!
Send a boy to do Nob's work.
Does it have to be me?
You mother boys is here.
The War Tower. We'll be concerned.
Cannon is your turn. But can we stop for fighting?
Round him up and you shoot him up.
Oil. Proper great chins here for you,
boss. Did I mention the oil? I got it done! Push! Now we got sewer boys waiting to get sewed in.
Oh, let's load them!
Here!
plasma gun, waiting until we pull ourselves out of funding.
Yeah, hit us hard. Need to round up some more boys for the next round.
Go for it. This better take us to head busting.
Leave us to the
wind.
Yeah!
We're the boss's handpicked kicks. Let's go.
Game hit!
Stop it, Dixon! Cutting is your job. The rule, huh? Yes, ass!
You know the groove, eh?
Explosions! Boss, boss is this way!
I'll show him a trick or two!
Gonna take you on, bastard!
We're big and green and mean!
On my way! You know this clock?
Oh God, slag it in!
Come to trust your master by the best time!
Me? Really? Me?
Yeah!
Hear that? He's got wild banners rolling up his legs. That ain't good.
Got something in mind?
For you, boss!
Where's Magnus' boys have all fired up?
What's the job, boss? Got something in mind, boss?
Okay.
Show himself, the Git Finder will find him.
Kaboo! Packing a squig with explosives! Tank, we'll get a squig!
Something I can
another squig!
Do something
now, squig! Squig! That's handy!
We're the bullet with but not something!
Boots polished! Hoot in for a death jump!
No change.
Got a longer wire upgrade.
They are more scratch.
Beginning upgrading infantry health.
Scratch. These claws, one of a kind. I killed to make them mayor, see?
No change. Ooh, warmer now, good. Warmer.
Thank you. Built her himself, I hear.
Denial? How are we going somewhere with no fighting?
These claws, one of a kind.
I
killed to make the maiden see.
Upgrade finished!
Okay!
Won't get me legs jumped up with blood.
He'll be stopping again quick like.
Got the truck reinforced upgrade. Upgrading vehicle health. Power generator juiced up. Requisition generator done. Upgrade finished!
You've got to find the best mine!
once. You ain't dead yet.
Surprise! A boss should see his rival dead with his own eyes.
Ugly ninja! It ain't fair! I was to be boss! Only I was handsome enough!
Oh, it's no beauty contest!
Shut your gobs! You two work for me now!
Yeah, yeah. You're the boss now. But are you ever gonna tell us why you went to all that trouble?
Right, the big prize! You think a clever orc like me signed up with a dunce like Gitstomper just for laughs? Now, before I came here, I scored a load of secrets at this dump called Corolla. One of them secrets is the thing that the Yumis and the Elders are fighting on this world for.
What are you talking about? Spit it out!
The planet Acheron.
Farsia Maka, I am Ronin, Lord Kaya's spymaster. I've been sent to give you your next mission.
You waste your breath. I already know Kaya has devised some errand that will remove me from this war.
Not an inaccurate assessment. Kaya wants you to hunt Angelos and follow his fleet from this space. It is lucky for you that Angelos has chosen to remain on Cyprus Ultima.
And Kaya does not know this.
Follow your orders. Hunt Gabriel. My rangers will lead you to him. If you use this as an opportunity to resist Kaya's plans, that is your choice.
Hear the words of prophecy. Fiery skies shall light the way, and blood shall spill over the wandering world. The spear of Cain shall call the wayfarers. And the Storm Prince shall unite them! Their victory shall shake the heavens! Brethren, soon the wandering world will appear and bring with it the Spear of Cain. Wielding it, we'll reunite the Eldar race and rule the galaxy once more. However, an old foe stands in our way. Gabriel Angelos.
Farseer Maka. She is my champion. I bequeath her the glorious honor of hunting down and killing Angelos. Once Maka removes this obstruction, we shall secure our future. Farseer Maka, long have I watched you from afar, but now it is time for us to finally have words.
Jayne Zarr, you do me great honor. To what do I owe the notice of a Phoenix Lord?
I expected you to be a leader of your people. Instead, you are a petty assassin serving Kaya.
I serve the Craftworld, and the Craftworld serves Kaya. His fiery talk of prophecy muddles their judgment.
Yet you have inspired some dissent, and perhaps an ally. Kaya's own spymaster plots against him.
Or does he just spin more deceit?
If you have no spine for the game, then you do not have to play it.
No, I accept my task. Perhaps fate is finally ready to let me kill Angelos. It has denied me in the past.
Yes, the past.
A long story. We were allies once, briefly. He failed me, and darkness prevailed.